It's better to support your local economy than it is to support an economy that is so far away from you, it's so far removed. So yes, we do like to support local whenever we possibly can.
And it's great because if you have questions, you can ask the producer. And, you know, for example, Jim and Wilma there, you know, if I have questions about their meat, he's the guy that's raising the meat. So, you know, it makes me very happy that I feel very comfortable that the quality of meat's very, very good. And I get to know that the profit from the meat goes directly to the producer, not to a middleman.
There's something about getting a local that, you know, if something went wrong, you knew who to go to and say, you know what, something didn't taste right, or and they would, you'd be able to get right to it instead of having to go through some big looping process for a recall or something, right?
So you're reducing that carbon footprint, and you're also being able to support a lot of great farmers who are doing a lot of amazing jobs for our community.